Well, there still might be a way.
Howard, where are you going?
I am going to the airport and head off the Lone Ranger at the pass.
Oh, Howard, his two ladies already on the plane. They'll never get there in time.
Maybe, Marion, but Fonzie would do the same thing in this situation that I'm going to do. Now, he's been too good a friend to us, and I am not going to let him down.
Oh, he's a tough little guy.
Here it is. Here it is.
Fonz, we couldn't let your birthday go by without getting you something special. So, we all got you this.
Yeah.
I'm all a tingle. Hey, all right. I don't know what it is. Oh, what could it be, huh? Oh, this is great. I don't know. Here it goes. This is going to be something.
Hurry up.
I know it. This is going to be something. It's a pair of pants.
Yeah. Hand-stitched.
Hand-stitched pair of pants.
Yeah, well, we thought they'd go with your leather jacket and your sports coat.
They do. They do. This is a very lovely pair of pants. Yeah.
That's not all, Fonz.
I know.
That's not all. Close your eyes.
Huh?
Close your eyes.
All right.
You ready?
Yeah.
You're going to love this.
Where is it? Oh, there it is. All right. Here we go. This is great. Oh. It's a belt.
Buckle has your initial on it.
Yes, it does. Yes, it does. They spelled it correctly. A belt and a pair of pants.
You like them?
Great. Yes, I love them. Thank you. Thank you very much, really.
Happy birthday.
Oh, yeah, well, we'll get out of your way now.
Yeah.
Well, happy birthday, Fonz. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Guys, I love my pants and belt. You know, I mean, I don't say it.
Are you the one they call the Fonz? I understand you've been wanting to meet me for a number of years. I'd like to say it gives me great pleasure to meet a man who has patterned his life after mine. Well, with all these loyal friends, you must be a good-hearted man.
Whoa!
I'd like to leave you with something that can stand as a symbol to our meeting and our friendship.
Mr. Lone Ranger. Where is that masked man?
Flash, I'm afraid he's left.
But I didn't get a chance to thank him.